Does the Pope shit in the woods? Is a bear Catholic? No, I'm not going anywhere. I'll see you tomorrow. I gotta go to work now.
He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A root.